Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're over here at UCY.TV because I want to give you guys an alert, a heads up, and invite my YouTubers to get with me. Coming up sometime after the beginning of the month, myself, Christina Consolo, and other hosts from UCY.TV want to coordinate a 24-hour marathon of live talk. And we want to get some voices from other parts of the world. Again, we're going to go 24 hours, so while most of the United States is sleeping, we'd like to hear from some other places. So if you want to stand up, a one-time thing, and this will be to raise some money for the station. Now, if you're unaware, UCY.TV, all the money and time and effort that it takes comes directly out of the station owner's pocket. And Jules is one of the most outstanding, real, loving, truth-seeking humans that I've been, you know, privileged to interact with. And so she needs and deserves our support. Now, you can come on over here ahead of time. Start interacting with these guys. Chat room is provided. And let me say something, that the chat rooms here aren't like many of the chat rooms on a lot of the other talk networks. This is at the ground level, so the volume of people is a little less, and so therefore there is no drama. None of us have any time for that. All the hosts support each other and try to tune into each other's shows. Just a great thing that Jules has got started, and a lot of help goes into it. So again, Christina, myself, everybody is balls to the wall, backed up, can't even think about a schedule to do this until well after the first. But I want to get this out there now. If you guys can contribute a portion of time, please shoot me an email describing the time of day that you would like, what's good for you and your time zone, what your topic might be, what your level of flexibility is, all those things, because it takes a lot of time to coordinate, especially when you're talking about bringing together people from all over the globe, and that's part of the intention of this. Normally, I'll show you the website quickly. If you've never been here, I want you to make note that there is no donation button. There is no Google ads. There's no spam. There's no bullshit. Okay? That's not the goal of anybody here. But I myself have seen the people at this station contribute when I was in severely hard times. They've managed to do this all without any funding at all. And although there are efforts to try to figure out a way to monetize, nothing will be done if it compromises the values of the station. And that says a lot. The only thing on here, the only way that you'll ever see anything about support the station is the very last thing by shopping through the Amazon link. And unless you look for it, you don't even know it's a link. Okay, this is coming out of a dear human being's pocket, and she needs a little boost to take the station to the next level. So again, we're about a month out, throwing it out there now. Shoot me an email, kevin@masterofmanythings.com. I want to link you guys to the UCY homepage, and then also link you to their Facebook. Go on over there, because there's a lot of all the hosts post different news, so you want to get that feed. Even if you know, you can't be listening in all the time, you can at least get a lot of the news right from the Facebook page. So anyway, much love, many thanks to the everybody, all the hosts, Jules, Christina Consolo. I know I've left out a dozen or more, but thank you anyway. And for my YouTubers, please get together with me, and I'm going to throw some names out there right now. I'd like to see Brett Simpson. I'm going to throw you under the bus, Brett. Much love to you. I know you got a lot to say, a lot of your research. We'd like to hear about that, maybe, if you have time. There's a bunch of others, and I'm not going to continue on. I don't want to make anybody feel too bad, but, yeah, Brett, you're overdue for a radio show, so come on aboard. Shoot me an email. Much love. Many thanks. And I'll see you all again, actually, in less than 24 hours with the Hacker News. So if you want to find your way to that, just come on over here to the homepage, look under the schedule, and you will see the Hacker News listed on Monday, and that is 6 to 7 p.m. East Coast time. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.